Hello everybody, I'm Dark Matter Luigi, and welcome back to another exciting episode for Let's Play Game of Thrones, a Telltale series. And we have done the intro for the game, and now we're starting on with the actual thing. But before I start with unpause the game, I have to say that this is my second take trying to record this, because the last time I recorded this, my computer did the annoying thing where it turned off automatically since it was really low battery while I was recording it. So yeah, this part won't really be blind, but oh well, whatever. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. So let's get this going. Forest Orlands, the King's Road. Okay, now here it shows the texts. Normally on the actual show it shows the text and stuff on the intro. And now we are moving. Cool. Good. I like moving. Let's look at this blood here.
Blood.
Wonder whose blood that is.
Fresh.
It's quite obvious that it's blood. A pig, no! Why do they have to kill pigs? I like bacon. I like me some nice bacon. Uh-oh, smoke. That's definitely not good. Well, let's go. Alright. Look at the cart. Look at it. Is that to look at the... There we go. Don't know why that was so hard. Oh no.
Lord Bolton better give us fucking titles for this.
Winter may be coming, but at least he'll have his bacon.
No, don't murder the pigs! Why do you have to murder the pigs?
Move along, boy. There's nothing for you here.
Father.
I said move on. Unless you want to get fed to fucking pigs. I'm going to kill you. Is that so? You can try if you like, and then we'll feed you to the pigs.
Get off my land!
This is Bolton land now, boy. Lord Bolton is the new Warden of the North. I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
No.
I'll have that sword, boy.
Aye. You'll have it.
Finish this fucking pig farmer.
Pathetic. You really are a pig farmer, aren't you?
Alright, so we have a choice then. Wait, are you serious? Did I seriously die? I think I died on the same spot last time. No! Why do I have to die so much? And if this game wouldn't lag, I would have an easier time trying to move the mouse to the correct spot. But no, it has to lag. All right.
All right. Finish this fucking pig farmer.
Pathetic.
You really are a pig farmer, aren't you?
Are you serious? What am I doing wrong? This is so hard. I didn't have this much trouble first attempt. Come on now.
All right. Finish this fucking pig farmer.
This is really pathetic. Annoying. I'm gonna try the steak this time.
You really are not a pig farmer, business. Aren't you?
What am I doing wrong? I'm failing. It's definitely not good that I'm failing. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. If I don't fail, well, if I fail again, I'll pause the video, and then I'll unpause it when I actually get this right. I really hope I will, anyways. Because this is quite annoying.
Alright. Finish this fucking pathetic. You really are a pig farmer, aren't you?
All right. I'll be nice. I'll be a nice person.
Thank you.
I'm always a nice person.
Lord Whitehill will see you hang for this. That much I promise.
Okay, that couldn't have gone any worse.
Garrett, you survived. Your sister. Oh, she hid. I tried to stop them.
I'll kill the men who did this.
Alright, that's kind of sad that his sister died. Oh, well then. Loading, loading, loading. I hate it when it loads. It takes forever. Ugh. Please, come on! Sorry this takes forever, guys. You can skip to when this loads if you want to. There we go, finally. Iron Rhea, Stronghold of House Forester. Alright. Jared is pretty beat up.
It's Garrett! Get the Castellan! Tell him his nephew survived!
Carrot!
I was too late. They were already dead.
Bring the Maester! Meet us in the Great Hall! Quickly!
Okay, more loading screens! Made it to his, I don't know if it's his father or his uncle or I don't know what. What I do know is this loading screen takes forever! Alrighty. Okay, never mind. That would take a long time, but it didn't.
Two White Hill soldiers and a Bolton.
They killed my family. And for what? My sister, she was only 8 years old.
Oh, right, that's not his father. What am I, stupid?
It's unimaginable. Unacceptable. You have my condolences.
Thank you, Maester.
The blade cut deep. But I should be able to save your leg. Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the White Hills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you.
It was justice. They got what they deserved.
They did indeed. We can't let the White Hills just walk all over us. These maggots ought to help prevent infection. Hold the wound open for me, would you?
Okay, this is kind of hard to do. Alright. That's so gross! Why would you do that?
These are dark days, I fear. To lose the Lord of the House and the eldest son through such a despicable act of treachery and betrayal. Greater houses than ours have fallen in times such as this. The late Lord Forrester was a good man. And poor Roderick. A serious man, but he would have made a good lord.
Our house will never fall.
By the gods, let's hope you're right. The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now, although he is young and altogether unprepared to lead. Right. This might hurt a bit. Hold this for me, will you? I understand from your uncle that Lord Forrester saved your life.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick. Not that Roderick couldn't handle himself. He was as good with a sword as any man I've seen.
Roderick had already fallen. There was nothing we could do.
Although I'd imagine Lord Forrester would sacrifice himself to save anyone from his house, high or low. Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg.
We can walk just fine.
Go on. Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
Alright, so we can move around. That's cool. And, let's look at this Lord's chair. Come on. There we go. It is the Lord's chair. Window.
The Ironwood Grove.
I wish the camera would just like go through the window and show us what's outside. That would be nice. Okay, let's walk over here. Let's look at medical supplies. Some bandages. Guess we're gonna need that. And got some healing herbs.
This might help.
Might help a lot.
Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you. Who is the new lord of House Forrester?
Why, Ethan, of course. At the Citadel, I swore an oath to serve whichever noble house I was assigned. Advising the late Lord Forrester was an honor. Advising Ethan, his third-born son, is challenging. There's still so much he has to learn, yet the very fate and future of this house rests in his hands. Which is rather frightening when you think about it.
Never mind.
I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that.
I may be mistaken. Feeling all right?
I want to leave
go now.
I believe your leg will be fine. Any time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family... so sorry.
Mato. Off to bed now. Hurry on. Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He saved my life, my lady.
Yet not Roderick's.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion, but if you can remember anything...
He fought valiantly, my lady.
Of course he did. He was House Forrester's best.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Words before he passed.
He asked me to return this to House Forrester. He said this is where it belongs. With his family.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response.
It's too dangerous, especially now.
Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family.
Boylan, I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard.
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
We're the ones that should be demanding retribution.
Ramsay Snow is coming here.
Aye. He'll arrive within the week.
Those men will say they were keeping the peace in the name of House Bolton.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads, while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett's suffered enough already.
They deserve to die. All of them. I say we fight.
Ha! Listen to your nephew. He speaks sense.
With what army? Our best men were killed at the Twins, along with our lord.
Then what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this. But... they'll accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I've done nothing wrong.
No, it's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take, which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Stay?
You can't send me away.
We have no choice, Garrett.
Where would you have the boy go?
The one place that's safe, beyond the reach of the Boltons.
You're sending him to the wall? The boy's done nothing wrong.
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution.
I'll do what's best for the house. So I'll go. I'm not afraid.
I know it doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
That settles it, then.
You can have my horse, and I'll see you have plenty of food, but we haven't much time. The White Hills will come looking for you.
Alright, so it looks like we're going to the wall then. Yay! I really do hope we'll get to see Jon Snow. In fact, I'm pretty sure we are. Which is really nice. Do There we go. Never mind. Don't have to wait too longer.
I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given the chance. I would. And God's willing, someday I will. But for now, I have House Forrester to consider first. Lord Forrester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own.
He promoted me. Met the twins. We were to ride
it. It was well deserved, Garrett. You worked hard and served your lord with honor.
I've been waiting for the right moment to tell you.
What?
Lord Forrester asked me to give you a message. He said, the North Grove can never be lost.
Sorry, you caught me by surprise.
What is the North Grove?
Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools, and it's better kept that way. You haven't told anyone else, have you? This is important, Garrett.
Of course not. I told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put his trust in you. From this day forward, this will be our secret. But soon, I may need your help.
But
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house. But don't breathe a word of it to anyone at the Wall. Become a ranger if you can. It will help. Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Remember, you represent House Forrester. Your actions at the Wall will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
I'll be strong.
I know you will.
Garrett, wait! Be safe.
All right, so now we're finally leaving. Hooray! Getting really good so far. Okay, don't know why it chose this logo now. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode off here, guys, and I'll continue in the next one. So, if you like this part, be sure to subscribe to my channel, leave a like, and post a comment. And if you want updates on my channel, be sure to check out my Twitter. It'll be in the description below. And I'll see you guys next time for more Let's Play for Game of Thrones, a Telltale series. Have a wonderful day, guys, and peace out.